Brianna here, aka B Nicole, back with another video. Okay, I know what you're thinking. Yes, I know, but we're gonna just forgive me and move on. With that being said, like you see by the title of this video, today I will be dropping 10 online fashion stores that nobody talks about. So if you are one of those people who want to start shopping online but don't know where to start or where to go, I'm here to help you. Now, if you have already heard about these online stores, great, that's wonderful. This is for the people who have not. So if you would like to see more, go ahead and stick around for the rest of this video. Now, before we get started, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you would like to stay updated with when I post, don't forget to hit that bell button as well. Comment down below what you would like to see next. Okay, so store number one is Dollskill. Dollskill has very fun, edgy, different type of clothing and accessories. What you can expect from them is like platform shoes. They have a bunch of different types of platform shoes. They have the Puma slides, just edgy different stuff. If you're looking for that vibe, definitely go to Dollskill. Yeah. Number two is Ego. Their Instagram is Ego Official. I will put it on the screen, but they sell very cute heels. They sell sneakers as well. They have very affordable prices in my opinion. So if you're looking for something cute, stylish, and in your budget, go ahead and go to them. They have different replicas of designer shoes. So if you can't really afford, you know, the real designer, but you still want to look cute and kind of throw people off, you can definitely go to them. For example, they have the Gucci sneakers with the diamonds in front of them. I'll put it on the screen as well. So yeah, check them out. By the way, this video is not sponsored, so if you want to sponsor me, hit me up, email in the description. Yeah, because I'm ready, sis. Three is called Shop So Real. I know a lot of people have found out about this store because he does a lot of promo with different celebrities, like my sis Jada B, you know, styling and profiling in their clothes. His prices are a little on the pricier side, but he sells lots of two-piece sets that are very like form-fitting. He also sells sneakers. For example, you know, he sells sneakers like the trainers, the Balenciaga trainers. He has some that looks like that. A lot of his clothing and shoes are very like, what's the word? Bedazzled, shiny, eye-catching, sparkly, you know, stuff like that. So if you're looking for, you know, something to wear to go out, or you want to stand out and shine and sparkle a little bit, you're gonna go to him. Store number four is B Donna's. B Donna's is also an online store. I recommend buying shoes from them, heels. I'm not really sure about the sneakers. I haven't really looked that much, but I know they have very cute heels, very affordable prices, and it's black owned. So if you want to support a black owned business, go ahead and shop B Donna's. I know at one point they sold the Croc platform shoes. That was a little style that came back in for a while. I'm not sure if she still sells them because I haven't been on the site in a while, but if you were looking, I seen them there. And as of their clothing, they have very attention grabbing pieces. So if you're looking for, you know, one piece that's going to stand out and make your whole little outfit change, I recommend going to them. They definitely have some cute pieces. Number five is Icon Swim. I absolutely love Icon Swim because their prices are the same across the board for the most part. You can buy, you know how usually when you shop online for swimsuits or anywhere you go, they have a different price for your top and your bottom. Icon Swim gives you one set price for your top and your bottom together, and it's not expensive. I believe I paid like $25 or $35 for my swimsuit, and they're really cute. They always coming out with new styles, keeping up with the trends, great quality. So if you're looking for a swimsuit, you're going on a trip or whatever, definitely check out Icon Swim. For number six is Closet Envy. Closet Envy, you can expect very form-fitting clothing from them. Very trendy. They have a lot of different prints. So if you're looking for something like that, check them out. She also sells swimming suits that are on trend. They're very cute. I'm actually finna buy one for the cruise that I'm finna go on. So yeah, go ahead and check them out. Number seven is Klux Couture. I'm not really sure how to say the name. I tried my best. I'm sorry. Either way, it's on the screen. You can try to promote. You can try to pronounce it the best way you can. I would recommend shopping there for vacation. They have lots of dresses, rompers, two pieces, jumpsuits. You know, it's fall time. Everybody likes to wear jumpsuits in the fall. Cute little easy outfits. She puts together some really nice pieces. So if you would like to check that out, go ahead. Number eight is Swankoposh. Swankoposh is located in Michigan. They actually have a storefront. So if you live in Michigan, go check them out. But they also sell online. They have some really good jeans. You know how Fashion Nova got the good quality and all that and the style. They also have some really good jeans. They're also black owned, and they're just a good store overall, in my opinion. So go ahead and check them out. Store number nine is Pish Posh. Pish Posh is owned by a black designer. I really enjoy her pieces because they're hand painted, they're original, very stylish, kind of like one of a kind pieces that you have to, you know, you gotta get in where you fit in. Shout out to her because she's really doing her thing. She really made me believe that I can make my brand become what I want it to become. Store on the list, but it's definitely not the least. It's called Crooked River. Crooked River, it's actually fairly new, I believe. If I'm wrong, I'm sorry, but I believe it's fairly new. They have lots of spandex material outfits, very trendy. So if you're looking for something that's form-fitting and very, what's the word? On trend, I guess. Go ahead and check them out. I keep looking out the window because people are distracting me, but yeah. Now, it just wouldn't be right if I didn't plug myself in here in this video. A bonus store, store number 11, is BJeans.shop. BJeans.shop focuses on handmade custom denim designs that become the focal points of every outfit of the day. So if you want to look stylish every single day and catch people's eyes with your denim on, honey, come to BJeans.shop. And if you would like to do any custom orders that you don't see on the website or that are like literally one of a kind, go ahead and email me at bjeans.customercare@gmail.com and I will try to make your vision come true. Alright guys, we have reached the end of this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and hit that bell button to be notified every time I post a video. Comment down below what you would like to see next. I will leave the link to my website in the description box down below. Thanks for watching. Thank you.